Hey guys, everybody here. Sorry, it's a bit dark. I'm gonna play with my hot tub.
I have another hot sauce challenge. Not hot sauce, but hot pepper challenge. Because Dante ate a habanero by accident. I gave him a cup of water. He didn't know. I put the habanero on it and I just squeezed it. It's quite skin out and then so yeah. It was hilarious, guys. I didn't record the beginning of it, I just recorded a little bit of it, but it was really funny. Very good, guys. Hey guys, Anthony here. Don't need a habanero or something by accident. He's like, this is what happened to him last. He ate it, but
I didn't eat it!
He accidentally licked my laptop screen thing, and because I was like touching my laptop and stuff. This is him, guys.
Eat that!
Now he's gonna go run outside into the dark and take a dog.
Let me go!
He puked! Guys, he puked! I don't know if you can see him, but he's like... Dante, any advice for the people who want to do this at home? He's running for dear life, guys. Do you guys see that? Dante, any advice for the people that want to do this at home? Oh, he's puking again.
So
any
guys,
advice to the people that want to do this at home?
Jordani, you do not want to do it. Look at me.
It's so fire. He ate this like 20 minutes ago, guys.
A cough drop.
And the honey.
Yeah. Cough drop and the honey. He ate the last honey that you gave him.
Where's the lighter?
Yeah, he did.
Lighter? Why did my lighter? No, he
so
didn't.
See.
No, he didn't, Aiden. I just couldn't get the tune.
Huh?
My lighter, back.
It's over here. It's right there.
Okay, good. But it didn't even get permission. I would have said yes, but now.
He's puking in the water.
No. Alright, let's go. Jogging time. Come on.
Any advice for them?
Don't.
My
eyes burn. My nose, I can't feel it.
His
my mouth.
His penis burns.
And my pee. It's burning.
Guys, I feel really bad for him. I feel really bad for him, guys.
Thank you.
for him, guys. I feel really bad for him.
Yep.
That I gave you.
The what?
The cup of water that I gave you.
What do you put in it?